come home from work, tired from my shift. I still have much to do. I put out my cigarette. I have a show tomorrow, so I have to prepare. I always feel nervous, anxious with despair. I push it to the back of my head. I have to get ready to practice. Many things I want to do instead, but it won't make any justice. I get a glass of water, with my throat feeling dry. I put it down on the counter. I go toward my light. It's an early Sunday evening. I turn on my light. I get my thoughts together. I practice in the night. As I gain my focus, I begin my exercise. There's a feeling of dread, of suspense. I want a surprise. But regardless of my thoughts, I begin to prepare. I tune a string here and strum a string there. As my mind starts to ease, I start to feel light. With each feeling of unease, I put it back in my mind. With confidence I ended, a time well spent. Next day I have to show it, no time to repent. Wake up and take a shower, get myself cleaned up for the day. I think about all the practice, about the things I should say. I get my things in order, make my way towards the door. Nothing is of disorder, I lock up my door. The day starts out normal, with no doubts in the air. No need to feel formal, no feeling of despair. But as I reach the venue, I get doubts in my head. I read the specials menu, my unease starts to climb. But this is my moment, my time to commence. This is my moment, my hair stands on end.
If this is what can happen, I have no worries to shed. This was the worst that can happen. It was all in my head.